Hello everyone, my classmate, especially TV journey of my Tanimila Islamia. So today is a special program, BBC News Beyond Fake News program. Is a very effective program for especially India and all over the world. So today is my classmate. Why? What is your observation about overall in, about this lecture? About fake news.
Yes, sir, this is very good because beyond fake news is spreading as like as I think
propagating our leaders, personality
for any party, and there is a lot of things to say.
So, do you think it's very is it very harmful for our democracy, especially India?
Yes, yes, of course, it is very harmful.
How is it a very bad impact for our democracy?
Yes, of course, this can be harmful because of that actual problem is not, can we fight that? So it is very not doing good. And Pratik sir is okay. The honor of Altin, and he is saying that very important things about fake news. How can we deny?
Okay, so overall, what is your observation right now this program about fake news? Beyond program to BBC, especially awareing, especially India.
I think very few times. My observation is that behind the fake news is all about profit, all about money.
So here, political party accept you make fake news. But why are not accepting as a big platform exploring fake news for making a good perception our leaders? So it's very disgusting for as in India.
Yeah, it's very disgusting and harmful for Indian democracy and not common man.
Threat to Indian.
It's very harmful threat. And the fake news is like very
bad. So as a being
like poison
a, I would like to ask you, as being a media student, how is a very bad effective on your career as a starting career?
It's very bad effective on the career because it's all about our career. Anyone orders in organization head, so we can follow the
people. Many people are not believing as media. Journalist as being a media student also saying, yeah, you are going to fake area. So as being a student, what do you think about this?
People actually think this fake news is very, very harmful thing because fake news, by fake news, they are spreading not true, beyond truth. Because media, as a media, we have to show the truth of the nation.
Okay, it's good, you are saying good, but how is it very, very bad affecting your personality right now as a journalist? You know,
fake news. जो है एक तरह से जो सच है उसे दबा देती है. फेक न्यूज़ एक आधा सच है, उसमें एक ट्रेजिक होता है, एक फिलो होता है, तो उसे के जो रीडर है या व्यूवर है वो ज़्यादा मिलते हैं एक सच के लिए. इसलिए फेक न्यूज़ हमारे लिए, जैसे घी शहद को कहते हैं, घी शहद खाना बहुत हानिकारक, ऐसे ही हमारी डेमोक्रेसी में जहर का काम करता है.
ऑफ कोर्स मीडिया एज अ मीडिया स्टूडेंट, अगर फेक न्यूज़ को अगर प्रमोट किया जाता है तो लोगों में समाज में एक गलत मैसेज जाता है. लोग सोचते हैं, इमेजिन करते हैं, वो सोचते हैं कि मीडिया ऐसी ही होती है. मीडिया का एक इमेज जो है वो ख़राब होता है.
जैसे कि आप एज यू आर जस्ट ऑब्जर्विंग हियर, बीबीसी आर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग प्रोग्राम दिस टाइप्स ऑफ, हाउ इज वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर एज अवेयरिंग पीपल एस्पेशली इंडिया ऑल ओवर वर्ल्ड.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, ये जो है, ये जितने भी प्रोग्राम हो रहे हैं, जैसे अल्ट न्यूज़ के प्रतीक सर हैं और भी जो जितने भी लोग थे, तो इन लोगों के जरिए एक अवेयरनेस फैल रहा है समाज में कि फेक न्यूज़ एक प्रोपेगेंडा है. जब रियल इश्यूज से कोई भी सरकार भागती है तो वो फेक न्यूज़ पर ज़्यादा फोकस करती है, वोट ज़्यादा बटोर.
ओके, थैंक यू फॉर. सो टुडे इज राइट नाउ वी आर प्रेजेंट इन IIT Delhi. Here the program is going on. So after take tea will be returned. So that right, and after that many of panel discuss about beyond fake news organized by BBC World News Hindi. So thank you for watching Jamia World.